So Randy, what's your new name for Rick Comfort?
What?
What's the new name you have for Rick Comfort now?
Do I have a new name?
What is his new name, man? We're just talking about it.
He's the capo man.
Oh, the capo man.
He's in charge of telling us capo. So, again, this would be better if we were doing it with Butch, but everything's good. One, two, three, four.
Come on, 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 come on it's not at all.
Just go with it, and I'll tell you it all. No one can get those feelings, something wrong, I'm a fool. Everybody's gonna buy this note. Come on, let's come on. You must be nothing like a mighty man. Come on, let's come on. You must be nothing like a mighty I think it's probably on the C to D list of songs we do, but it's got a nice beat. I like it. What's next, Conf? Mr. Capo Man. I'm sorry, I couldn't hear you. Maggie May. That's a capo too, correct? Or I mean a capo also. Hey, hold up, Brent, okay?
Yeah.
All right, good. Okay, Maggie May of God says capo too. What do we have after Maggie May? And that's the last one, right? Okay, good. Okay.
Thank you.
just continue.